FactsVerse presents. Rich attorney notices his waiter's bad teeth, and what he does is unbelievable. Before we get into the video, though, do us a favor and be unbelievable yourself by clicking that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. If you ask any person who has ever waited tables in their life, they'll say that it can be a thankless job. You're on your feet all day bringing people food, drinks, dessert, whatever. If a customer's not happy with their meal, they'll yell at you as though you were the one who cooked the food. If the cook gets the order wrong, you're the one who has to hear about that as well. Many people will tip a standard 20%, although personally, as somebody who used to wait tables, it needs to be more than that, trust me. But anyway, there are people who can be rude and will leave very little for a tip or none at all. There are some customers, though, who will do something amazing that can make that server's day, a little bit more than that 20% tip. There's one man who did something that made a server's entire year. One day, a rich attorney noticed a waiter's bad teeth, and instead of a tip, he went to the manager and told him this. Brian Meixner has been working at the Doodah Diner in Wichita, Kansas for many years. Yes, there's a place called Doodah Diner. Well, he was very well known by the customers for his amazing attitude. When anybody would sit down in his section, he would greet them with a cheerful hello and a giant smile. And Brian loved his job. He loved to make people's days brighter. The only problem was that, well, it was his teeth. Unfortunately, Brian had very serious dental issues. It all started when he chipped one of his teeth. He couldn't afford to get the tooth fixed, and he had no dental insurance, so he just left it as is. Well, not too long after that, he developed an infection in his gums, and he began to lose more of his teeth. And over time, he lost even more teeth. Finally, he was left with a smile that he was not proud of at all. Brian didn't let that get him down, though. He continued to greet all of his customers with a huge smile. He never let his insecurities get in the way of spreading cheer to his customers. This kid's already better than most people I know. Well, one day, a wealthy attorney named Fred Bocher went to Wichita to visit his daughter, and the two decided to go out to lunch, so his daughter took him to the Doodah Diner. She had been there a lot of times before because the food was good, the service was great, and Brian had waited on her very often, and she loved Brian's energy. She says that he could make you smile even if you were having an awful day. But when Fred and his daughter sat in Brian's section, he had his regular enthusiasm and cheerfulness when he took their order. Fred was incredibly impressed with this guy. Brian came to the table often to make sure that Fred and his daughter had everything they needed. Each time he came over, he was friendly, personable, and kind to his customers. And that was when Fred got an idea. Brian was standing at the hostess stand, and he stood there often so that he could get a good view of all of his tables to see if anybody needed a refill on their drink or if anybody was ready for their check. He liked to see what was going on so that he could be right there when somebody needed something. He was a bit surprised when Fred approached him. He told Brian that he didn't want to give him a cash tip. He said that he would rather do something better. Well, Fred told Brian that he wanted to pay for Brian to have his teeth fixed. This is no small feat. The cost of Brian's dental work was going to cost $25,000. When he made Brian this offer, he couldn't believe what he was hearing. A man who he had never met before was willing to give him $25,000 to get his teeth fixed. Well, when Brian asked why he made such an amazing offer, Fred told him that kindness and generosity are a part of life. He said that he was impressed by Brian's cheerfulness and kindness, and he deserved this amazing gift. Brian accepted the gift, and he got his teeth fixed. When the work was complete, Brian had a perfect smile. He says he still smiles at all of his customers, but he's no longer self-conscious when he does so. He says that the gift Fred gave him was one of the kindest, most generous things that anybody's ever done for him. He says that his new teeth have changed his life for the better. And now I'm guessing you've got a big smile too. Subscribe for more!